see what show you next on my Genius Hour project, because I need to get this done. Not sure. On my doorstep. Ooh, package. Thank you very much. Have a great day. Sweet. Since when does the package come early in the morning? Alright, well, I'm just gonna open this up and get my scissors real quick. Well, this package right here showed up on my front doorstep. I wonder who it's from. Let's open this bad boy up.
Alright.
What's this? Letter.
Davey, you may not know me, but I know you. Listen, I know you have a project coming up, right? Anyways, I want to help you out. After reading this letter, there's a special gift under there. I bought you a watch. Not just your ordinary typical watch. This watch has a special ability to teleport you around the city. With just a snap of a finger, you will be teleported around a particular city you choose. Remember, use it wisely. Abusing the teleporter will malfunction and can lead you to a random place. Make sure you take care of this watch. I'll be in touch. I'll be watching you in the meantime. Have fun, Anonymous.
This is what's in the mail right here. This guy? Your ordinary typical watch, but I guess this is what came in. Nice, perfect fit. I sent this in. Thank you, I guess. This guy's all the way from Melbourne. Well, I guess now I know what we're gonna do today. Woohoo!
Time to go.
So, if Anonymous says that we can teleport with just a snap of a finger, let's try it. I think I want to go to downtown Orlando. Maybe go Lake Yellow Park. Let's see where it'll take us. Oh, sweet. No way. Man, this teleport system really works. This is Lake Yellow Park. Alright, let's go explore.
now we're gonna go ahead and go walk around downtown. Let's go. Let's go trip downstairs to the Apple Store.
Hey you! Don't watch that! Watch this! This is the heavy, heavy monster sound! The nuttiest sound around! So if you're coming up the street and you're beginning to feel the heat, well listen, Buster, you better start to move your feet to the rockin'est, rock steady beat of madness!
Back at Lake Eola, guys. Just got back from Mall Millennia. So it's already daytime already? What? It's impossible. Well, it looks like I traveled myself back in time because it was late at night at Mall Millennia. I think I had too much fun, so I didn't get much on tape. So, to end it, I think I'm gonna go back home now. Let's go. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you guys liked the video, please hit me up with that like, thumbs up right here. This video was actually dedicated to my Genius Hour project for my freshman class in high school. Hope you guys enjoyed it. And yeah, so anyways, I'll see you later. Peace out.